I think with this series, I'm pretty excited for people to get to see more of the behind the scenes and what actually goes into a normal day in our life with training and nutrition and all the extras that we're doing. So I think it's a pretty good way for you to get more of a feel of what a full-time athlete, what their life actually looks like.